Good morning, 47. We have a lead on the Shadow Client. ICA White Hats have traced the anonymous data received by our clients to one Olivia Hall, brilliant young hacktivist and suspect in a dozen cases of cyber vandalism. Using onion routing with state-of-the-art encryption, Hall went to a lot of trouble to stay untraceable. She is good, but we are better. Her digital trail has led us to a remote farm in Colorado, where satellite footage has revealed what appears to be the training camp for a private militia, led by an already registered target, Sean Rose, Australian environmental terrorist and explosives expert wanted for a series of public bombings. Rose was spotted near the scene of Thomas Cross's kidnapping, which makes him our prime suspect for the Shadow Client. Spurred by Eric Soders, the ICA Board of Directors has asked us to infiltrate the farm and eliminate Sean Rose, along with three other prominent militia members. Ezra Berg, retired Mossad interrogator. Penelope Graves, former Interpol anti-terror analyst. And finally, Maya Parvati, former assassin and gunrunner for the Tamil Tigers. I'll be honest with you, 47. I consider Eric Soder's reasoning hasty and ill-advised. Now, we cannot go against the wishes of the board, but we can conduct our own investigation. Whether a direct threat to the ICA or not, we need to know the Shadow Client's true agenda. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Colorado, 47. The militia has taken up HQ at an old apricot farm and appear to be training for a series of coordinated strikes, ranging from cyber attacks to full-blown guerrilla warfare. The Shadow Client appears to unite specialists and radicals from all over the map. Mercenaries and terrorists, hackers and spies joined by an unknown common cause. Satellite scans indicate that the command room is below ground inside an old tornado shelter. Only Rose appears to have access, however, so to get inside, you will need to get creative. This environment is hostile and highly alert, so tread carefully. Good luck, 47.
Security's in the house.
Okay, so Ramirez is back. You know what? We What?
I appreciate your enthusiasm.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
Again, I also checked that. Listen, I appreciate your interest in my work, but it's a little hard to focus with all these questions.
Clear.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
grunts are here.
Only the best men. You know it.
Don't mind me here.
Hey, is anyone there? Come on, man.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
Wondering how you're finding me.
Well, to be honest, you seem cool. I don't much appreciate it. More of a bigger white in their eyes.
Oh, you were at Jordan Cross's funeral, huh?
I'm back.
Well, well, our very own punching bag. Any broken bones?
Wounded pride, that's all.
Good to hear. All right, head over to the briefing area. We'll resume in a moment.
Rose, her body. The boyfriend is back in action. That's the problem.
I expect you all to know this by heart. But in case amnesia has set in, here's the sequence. Advance to the car with haste. Eliminate the passengers. Retrieve the briefcase. Extract. Got that? And remember, speed and accuracy is the name of the game. All right. Now go pick up your weapons and get in position. Move out.
Come on, shoot him!
Hey, you. I think you left this behind. Rose.
Parvati. Please proceed. Pretend I'm not here.
Not a problem. All right, let's go again. On your marks. Ready, set, execute.
is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
Team's overall performance was passable. Good speed and accuracy, but coordination needs to improve. The point is to build up muscle memory. A perfect sequence of synchronized motion. You need to be able to pull this off sleeping.
Passable? Your pulling was spectacular. He'd make an excellent assassin. The rest of the team needs to work a lot harder to meet my standards. Let's go again.
Hey!
Avati won't know what hit her. Nicely done, 47. Two flies with one swat.
Look for any intruders, okay?
That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter. He's point man in the Mexico operation.
Huh. Got clipped by a ram or something? The team trains with a battering ram to simulate the attack on Secretary Torres' motor.
Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
9 out of 10 accidents happen in the home. I was lucky to break his ankle, that's all. He'll be back in time. So there's Rose still supervising the training.
Hey, wow. Buddy. Hey, brother.
Still nothing. So the damn satellite fell out of orbit or something.
Is that better?
We need backup here. I'm off to the bathroom, not feeling too...
Guys, I just came in here.
Penelope Graves, we need to talk.
What is this?
I'll explain everything at the slurry pit. It will be in your best interest to do as I say.
I understand. I'll see you there.
You know why I like weapons?
Miss Graves, you are being recruited back into Interpol as an insider.
What? Who are you anyway? How did you find me?
That is not important. Think about this carefully. You could provide us with valuable intel. If you cooperate, the agency will overlook your unfortunate transgression.
And what if I refuse, huh? If I scream and get the guards here?
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Might prove unhealthy. I'll give you a few moments to think about it.
Think, Graves. How did they get to you? Flight. Town of Lion under. What? Of Lion under assumed name. Passport provided through Delgado and that Vanisher guy. I mean, look clean. Changed clothes at JFK and again at Denver International. Charred the passport after leaving the hotel. Burner phone was dropped before I left the flight. It can't possibly be that. Diplomatic car out of Denver. Nothing unusual about the bus ride. Met up with Hall in the middle of nowhere. Burned everything. I saw her do it. There's no way. Hackers.
Go for a headshot. Roger that. Where is he? Where'd the little punk go?
Negative on the visual.
He's by the slurry pit.
Out of Lion under assumed name. Passport provided through Delgado and that Vanisher guy. Look clean. Changed clothes at JFK and again at Denver International. Charred the passport after leaving the hotel. Burner phone was dropped before I left the flight. Can't possibly be that. Diplomatic car out of Denver. Nothing unusual about the bus ride. Met up with Hall in the middle of nowhere. Burned everything. I saw her do it. There's no way. Hackers erased everything here day one. No money. No.
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47. Targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter. Thank you.
real, man.
Good to see you.
Go check it out. Come on, go.
Sure.
Well, it doesn't seem like it was anything serious.
Okay.
Good job, recruit.
You're saying that thing made Ezra Burke's interrogation mask?
That's what it does.
I know what it does. I just have a hard time grasping it. Could we print out our own weapons?
Who?
The guy. The guy Ezra Bergen. Tied up in the interrogation room. He's one of the enemy's couriers.
It appears the door to the tornado shelter is protected by a biometric lock. To gain access, you need Sean Rose's body, or something equally convincing.
Scared me.
God, I hate those alarms.
Maybe it was just a poltergeist. I ain't afraid of no ghost.
That looks like a false alarm.
plot thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 42.
Someone's done that.
Getting closer. Look how far it dates back. Hayamoto, Beldingfort, Del Verde. The Shadow Client has been tracking you for decades.
Now, how is that possible?
It isn't. Every one of those missions were branded as unsolved or accidents. He must have been looking for a pattern, a certain M.O., which would mean...
He knows me.
Well, at least this shortens the list.
Some kind of network. Power players. From all sectors.
Familiar faces, too. Thomas Cross. Klaus Strandberg. Ether. And that's missing banker Eugene Cobb. Well, well.
There's a name. Providence.
What? No. No, it can't be.
The Hidden Hand. Thought they were a myth.
A hypothesis, nothing more. The idea that a small cabal of kingmakers, controlling enough corporate and political leaders, could effectively run the world in secret.
Maybe not so hypothetical.
Keep looking, 47. We need full disclosure.
Found something.
Sodas. But that would mean... Providence has infiltrated ICA. And Eric Sodas is their operative. Bastard! It all fits. He was the one who persuaded the rest of the ICA board to greenlight this operation. This changes everything. Get out, 47. We got what we came for.
What about the Shadow Client?
He is no longer our primary concern. ICA has been compromised. I always wondered if Providence was real, but I never actually... I will need to confer with the board, but mark my words, 47. This will have consequences.
Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man, you know what he's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I. Away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. A warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives. Only by ending them.
You know him.
Better than anyone.